The fourth day in the trial of Cleveland Police Officer Michael Brelo focused heavily on expert testimony. Hello everyone, Ida Lieszkovszky here with the Northeast Ohio Media Group. Today we heard from three audio experts who were all asked to testify about the same piece of audio. There was a Bracknell police cruiser that caught audio of the shooting on the night of November 29th of 2012. These three audio experts testified that there are two sets of shots that can be heard, a first set of intermixed shots and then a slight break and then 18 distinctive shots that can be heard after that. They all three agreed that there are 15 shots that can be identified that come from the same shooter using the same gun. Prosecutors have said that that's Michael Brelo standing on the hood of the car shooting down at the victims in the Chevy Malibu. But there's three additional shots that can be heard in that second piece of tape. And defense attorneys have argued that those three shots might be shots from another shooter that would indicate that Brelo wasn't the only one who still felt threatened towards the end of the evening and the end of the shooting there. Tomorrow we'll hear from two more audio experts before heading out to Heritage Middle School and seeing the Chevy Malibu.